Hi, my name is David Dykes, owner of Green Light Urgent Care. Thank you for voting Green Light the best urgent care and walk-in clinic in Tansy Lifestyle's best of voting. For more information on the services we offer, visit our website at greenlightuc.com or give us a call at 985-348-0808.
Okay, now for our next speaker, we have Mr. D J Jackson. He's a Tulane grad student in their executive program, coming to talk to us about motocross sports. Interesting.
Basically, I'm just here today with a good friend, Mr. Bruce. Came to talk to him about some business, and originally played football at Hammond High. Lived in Hammond, ended up being an All-American football player, ended up coming out of high school. As All-American, like I say, end up being recruited by Nick Saban, different ones, end up transferring back to Southeastern, Louisiana, under Coach Hal Mumby. I was the first one there on football scholarship in 2003 when we got the team. End up messing up MCL, different things, and end up not going pro like expected, but I got my 3 degrees from Southeastern Louisiana University. End up continuing being offered 9 job offers before graduating. End up going to Walmart Distribution Center as a manager there. And I used to hear about Kentwood all the time. You know, we competed in sports, but one of my best friends was from Kentwood, Stephen Smith. And through Stephen, you know, came up here to Kentwood many times. End up meeting Michael Jackson, as many of you know. And Kentwood's a great town. So I end up coming to speak to Mr. Bruce today about, you know, him and his brother, just about some future business plans dealing with Kentwood and North Tangipahoa Parish, just Tangipahoa Parish all together. Because from here, you know, one thing I've learned about being managing these distribution centers, you know, I left Walmart, went to Dow Chemical, left Dow Chemical, came to Smitty's, the oil company, as director of warehouse operations up there, been at MKS Plastics, you know, so I've been around the parish, but I've been at top, you know, Fortune 500 companies as well. And the access that we have here in Tangipahoa Parish, being close, easy, relative access to the interstate, you know, and the vision that we have for the parish, is many things that we can do here. So, as well as starting our own logistics company, and you know, I'm trying to, you know, start something up here in the Kentwood, you know, surrounding areas to, you know, better our community. So I would definitely, you know, be in contact with everybody here, and you know, my name is DJ Jackson. So if anyone has any questions for me or, you know, anything, you can definitely, you know, reach out. Currently, you know what I'm saying, trying to, you know, do something, you know, around the drag racing area, but trying to get some things, you know, just, you know, starting off, just trying to communicate about a few things. Like I say, dealing with the track, for one, it'll bring not just, I was missing a billion dollar industry, you know, drag racing. And that's what I've, you know, from my whole entire life, that's part of the reason, you know, my coach, Coach Mummy, and you know, used to be on to me all the time, because I used to leave practice, like, trying to rush out of practice, going to drag race. And being on the streets, you know, we used to drag race a lot at the street, because you have to, you know, anywhere from this area, you're driving 1.5-2 hours to get to a track. So therefore, being right here in the community, you know, for everybody, you're talking about people that I know in Kentwood, from Macomb, Mississippi, Tylertown, Amy County, Liberty, Gloucester, Centerville, Baton Rouge, New Orleans, straight down I-55 to get here. It's easy access and it's convenient for everybody than sitting up and, you know, racing on the street. So safety first, but it's gonna bring a lot of revenue, you know, into the, you know, gatekeepers, concession stands. It's millions, you know, to be made. Millions. And also, not just, you know, a drag racing track, but you know, they have concerts at all of these events that brings in revenue. And everybody that's coming from out of town, all different areas, that's money coming into Kentwood. You know, so I'm all for it. And, you know, it was something that I've been thinking about for years now, but I'm finally in a situation to where, hey, I can, you know, I have a voice, and, you know, I'm finally in a situation to where I can make this, you know, or start meeting, have the right connections to make it happen. Yes, ma'am.
Marriage is the sweetest gift. You truly become a team. Luke and I shared a vision for our community. We saw an opportunity to better it for our children and for yours. While losing Luke has been devastating, I know that two things can be true at the same time. A person can be full of grief while still having hope for the future. I want to pick up the torch and continue the journey to represent all people, working with anyone who can help deliver real results. I am Julia Letlow, and I approve this message.